Alrighty guys, welcome. You're watching me play Survival Chaos. First things you should know is I am horrible at this. And I just hope you enjoy watching me probably fail. See, let's try to get let's do it early. Skeleton, he's way late game. That kind of want to get royal guards. Block spell every 3 seconds. That could be good. Why not, right? Gives damage, armor, health.
Upgrade finished.
Perfect. Let's see. He's upgrading a little bit of damage. No gold mine. Might upgrade for that. But we are gonna take middle. Joking around right now, but in all fairness, I do kind of suck. Let's try to get an upgrade middle. Maybe zealots? I don't know. I get it. 86 gold. Up. Maybe. 21. Will I?
Insufficient gold.
I did. Upgrade finished. Perfect. Okay, let's do some upgrades on damage. Not sending. There we go. Let's try to take over middle. Water. Is that what that he's got?
Research.
Let's do that. Let's try to get a little bit of. See if we can attack that backline. I don't think we can. That's fine. Alright, so. At least we got middle. That's good. Let's see if we can take out some of that backline. Hopefully. Got quite a large thing middle. He's got 3 attacks already. All my front lines over there. That could be bad for me. Is that my third? That is my third. Don't think I get another. But if I do, let's get it right away. Nope, okay. Okay, I'm winning middle. Perfect. Let's get a side. I mean, these guys definitely helped out winning middle early. Now he's there in middle. He might take over. Perfect. what I like. Okay, so he's got that blue orb, which I think supposedly is mana steal. Not mana steal, mana leak. Okay, he's not upgrading at all. So that means he's probably doing the fortress upgrades. Gonna get tier 2 really quick. That sort of thing. I don't like playing against humans though. I might try to push against humans. Alright, another tier 2 middle. Dwarves. Let's keep it going. Still battling out red down here. That didn't work in my favor. Might have pushed a little too hard too soon. Okay, he went magic. Not that it really matters. It's gonna be a good battle in middle. Okay, let's get the last unit upgrade. Don't really care about range right now. We got one fortress. We got three fortresses. Alright, let's upgrade against dwarf. Let's upgrade against human. Then we'll get this.
Research finished. Insufficient gold.
Come on. 40 more gold. Here we go. Then we'll get this, then we'll go tier 2 right side. And then we'll go tier. Let's get tier 2 base. Send a hero. That could be a good idea. He could just feed us with the gyrocopter with the extra units. Okay with that. What's this? Building for damages? Or damage building. Damage for buildings. Probably upgrade my ranged. Okay, somebody sent a hero. I heard it. He sent a hero. Okay. Screw it, let's finish units. Guess we took over middle again. For now. I mean, he's gonna get a few levels, but overall I think we got the initial on all of them. That's awesome. He's finally tier 2. Still tier 1 base. He's level tier 1. He's giving me some base upgrades. Okay, there's tier 2. Yeah, so we're gonna finish this up. Then go tier 2 base. I might just stick with that. We'll see. What do I get from these? Get cleave. They're finally pushing down there. That's good. Still holding onto this gold line for a little bit longer. See if I can hold it for the next wave of money. Don't think I will. I wonder when it comes. Cam. If I can hold on, oh, it's not mine anymore. It was close. That would have been some good gold. Alrighty, let's save up. A hero in middle. That's a good fight already. Maybe Disabler. Or her. Type Mistress. Kinda feels like it's gonna be a bad investment. I just upgrade units. Can I do that? Yeah. Not invest in a hero yet. Just upgrade some units. Get those going. Let's see here. Obvious choice.
My song.
Go. Upgrade some more. Try to attack the back line. Because they can heal and that type of stuff. Okay. After that, we're going to upgrade this. See, he's just healing. Dwarves and elves just now started pushing each other. Insufficient gold.
Our safe grove is being desecrated.
Oh shit. Push through. Okay, let's focus down units. That's what you do, you focus down units. Okay, there we go. Got these guys maxed out on damage. Gonna get another cleave. See, what does that give me? +1 to Mighty Blow. The Mighty Blow right there. So we're gonna upgrade Mighty Blows. We're gonna get these. He's holding up really well right there. Okay. That's gonna take quite a bit of damage, I think. Okay, he's buying some units. That's good for me. I had to buy a few units from him to defend against him. Look at that. Okay. Human's gone. It's mine. There we go. He's still just hanging out right there. Alrighty. Sent somebody middle. The dwarves did, probably. Chance to block damage, I like that. I might go. Alright, I'm gonna go tier 3 and tier 4 to the left. Because he left. I'm gonna try to milk him and then just destroy elf. I think that's the plan. I was gonna go tier 3 base. But obviously it's got other plans. Let's milk his base, come on. I need Dwarf to get out of there so I can pressure him. Research base. Well, I need it to get back in the middle. There we go. He's finally going to take damage from all my units. Or from these towers too. About time. Okay. So there's no hero. Don't really have to worry about it too much. Morph is actually doing really well. Let's see what middles looks like. Oh, look at that. Darn, didn't just steal it. Okay, he just sent another hero. Probably to the... Yeah, he must have sent it down here. Okay. I've almost saved up enough. Or do I do tier 3? Tier 3 base. If I don't do tier 3 base now, I won't do it ever. That'll let me... Look at that, he's tier 3 base. Because he's got 6 gold income. Take a look at total gold. Well, I'm up against these guys by a little bit. But that's because I'm taking the base. Let's upgrade my melee damage. I'm glad I went tier 4, or tier 3 at least. Plus this gold mine's not mine for a while. I'm just glad humans out of the race. Those guys look weird. I don't know why, but they look weird. Keep increasing this damage. Tier 4 left side. Because this is not gaining more money than what these are costing. Not doing too much against dwarves. I'm getting fed over here. That's good.
Research finished.
Go. Okay, next one's gonna be a tier 4, left side. Still haven't bought a hero.
Insufficient gold.
See if I can get this 60 gold in 3 seconds.
Insufficient gold. Insufficient gold. Upgrade finished.
Got it. Okay.
Research finished.
Let's finish some range units. We're still just getting as much as we can off of them. Feed off as much as we can off of blue. That's the plan. We're not winning middle. Not really. We are winning against dwarf, but we're not doing any damage. He's got the... He might have reconstruction aura. Don't really know. Well, he's buying units. That's good. It's good for us. Is a hero. Okay. Let's keep going. Yeah, so we had to buy a few units, that's good. That was another hero from somewhere. That might have been two heroes. That's it. Maybe? I don't know. I guess we will see. Just gotta keep researching a little bit. Ooh. Tier 4 middle. But it's the bot. Makes sense. Kind of, I guess. I think we're in. Save up tier 3 right. Save up tier 4 right. Is he still in tier 2 base? We are gonna win against blue. Eventually. He is upgrading his units frickin' a lot. Maybe this is a better upgrade than doing the ranged. If I was doing the ranged, I could kill his flying. Okay. Yeah, let's tier 3 right side. We're not getting anywhere with blue. I was trying. I was really, really trying. Oops, what is it? 5, 4, how about Z3? The red's starting to win. Okay, he sent that as soon as I went tier 3. He doesn't know that I went tier 3 yet. Red has kind of built up a nice good lead in middle. I think I need more poisons. Spell on main dwarf. Okay, well it's me versus red now. And me defending against dwarf. Fun stuff. Finally in here, but not doing a lot yet. You guys keep getting sidetracked. Okay, dwarf left the game, so now I'm gonna get really pushed by dwarves. Because he can't go against bottom. Let's send her to the left. Maybe sending a hero will help out. Poison's doing work on the boss, on the champion. Okay, I'm gonna have to defend middle. Oh, he's still tier 4. Oh yeah. Definitely gonna have to send units stuff middle. Okay, gotta defend. Here we go. Nope, not yet. Got an extra wave. Okay. So I'm gonna send my tank hero. And do that. Go. Come on, let me take the fortress. That is all I ask. Let me take the fortress. Wow. He almost died. He did die, but I got the fortress. Worth it, maybe. Let's see. Dull Gull. He's ahead of me now. Probably focused too much on blue. Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. But let me get a nice good wave. Middle. Upgrade finish. Go. I used that, but whatever. That was fine. I was content with it. No. Mana. Remorse. By me. Wolf Siege Engine. Tier 4. Placed it. Like it. Cool. Alright, let's get more income from our base. Probably should upgrade these at some point. Okay, another hero was sent. Level 1. That will die. Feed me a little bit. Sweet. Let's get another. That plus this hero just gave me gold for this. Alrighty, blue is now gone. And I wonder where green is going. Can go towards me. Go not towards me. Okay, tier 4 on all my sides. Let's start upgrading these. I did a little bit in the beginning, but not a lot. Not gonna use one there. Go. Maybe I can send him or one of these guys. Okay, there we go. Come on, there we go. Nice. It's gonna be a nice, good level. A little bit damage. That's okay. Here's a huge wave middle coming. Let's save. Hero. Don't think I'll be able to get my dragon turtle. I think I can get that much gold. Go. They got range for the air. Go. That's fine. Taking a little damage. Taking a lot of damage. That is not fine. Interesting. Well, we held them off. We held them off. That's good. Darn. Damn. Almost got that. Okay. That was closer than what I'd like. Closer than what I'd like. I think I might send him to the left. There we go. Finish up. Let's finish up units. Let's get magic. Me next is magic. Perfect. And then let's get some thingies. Sadly, green is still pushing me. Just can't get to. Wow. That is just crazy. Crazy that my turtle can't do it. There we go. Guess we need to send a hero. You guys need to focus down stuff. Wow, my left side just got demolished. Snapjaw didn't do his work at all. Holy crap. I'm gonna defend it. Push on middle. No. You guys, you attack that. Tower's gonna attack the champions. GG, he had to resort to an ultimate weapon. That's fine. Gotta use an ultimate weapon. It's part of the game, I understand that. You gotta use ultimate weapon to win. Sorry, I really don't care. It's not a good game anymore. Until then, GG. That, once you did that, good game goes away. That was just bad manners. It's like in Farmer versus Hunter when you tree jump. You can do it, but you shouldn't do it. You know? If you gotta resort to it to win, then by all means. Me, I would rather not use an ultimate weapon offensively, ever. Just because you can, doesn't mean you should. You know? Just because you can, doesn't mean you should. So, thanks for showing me that I would have won this. I would have won this red. Didn't, because he used an ultimate weapon. But I would have won this. That's what that tells me. You're too afraid that I would beat you. So, up until then, GG. Sorry, you got scared. You got scared that you would lose. I should have been ready for you, don't get me wrong. But, oh well. Research finished. Yeah, if you gotta do that, lose respect for ya, Mr. Nightwave. I mean, you're gonna win anyways. I haven't been in your base. Dwarf hasn't been in your base. You gotta do that. You gotta do it. Still gonna play it out. See if he has to cast a second ultimate weapon on me. That'd be funny. He has to cast a second ultimate weapon. Research finished. Okay, I think I gotta save a little bit. Defend left side with a hero from middle. What's his units are pretty strong. Oops. 3 total gold. It's an even match. Except you used an ultimate weapon. Can't believe I never got that. It had like 50 life left. All of his steam tanks. Just getting all their life back. Okay. Gotta go bye bye. Go that way, perfect. Okay. Gotta get those, and they all went backwards. Perfect. That's cool. She's gonna go right. He's going right left. And this person, see which will hopefully go middle. Or she will. Don't know. We'll see. Kinda need her out there. Or venomous spit out there. Got tier 4 units. That's not cool. Go. Oh, she already died. That is quite amazing. Okay, killed a hero. 11-11. But here comes red. Silly, silly red. Oh well. What can you do? What can you do when somebody uses an ultimate weapon and you're not ready for it? Alright. Here we go. Let's send out a turtle. I'm really surprised that my turtle didn't do work left side. Maybe Furion is just too much for him. Do. Let's cast some of that. That might be my next strongest. Perfect. Even with that, turtle still dies. I just can't kill him. He still doesn't kill him. That's pretty funny. Okay, well, thanks for watching, guys. GG. See what, So he did use another ultimate weapon. Nice. Well, using ultimate weapons to win. It's within the game. Bad mannered, but it's within the game. I should have been ready for it. I'm not disagreeing with that. But still. Now I hope that green wins gives an ultimate weapon. He's not going to. He's down to at least 2 barracks. Alrighty. Thanks for watching, guys.